Trick number one, duplicate things. Okay, I got an orange. I got two now. Nice, right? Ooh, I got a book. But I don't like book. I want an iPad. Good. Nice. Okay. Oh no, I need a cell phone. Okay. I got my cell phone now. Okay. Why I'm wearing this? I need a jacket, it's too cold now. Nice. It doesn't work. Let's go to the software. I will show you how to edit. So there's the easiest trick you can create using jump cut technique. So in my opinion, to create these tricks, the most difficult part is filming, not the editing part, because at the editing part you just need to split the clip at the right position, and then move the second clip to that position to match the match the action of your character. So here is my Filmora 9 timelines, and you can see that this is the first trick. When duplicate things, I just find the position when I here. This is the position when I hold my first orange. So I have two orange here. The first orange, I just do it like I want to separate it like this. That's okay. That's the first shot. But actually, I just shot it in one shot. So I just keep my hand at the same position. Then I wrap another orange here, and then I think the same action. So in Filmora 9, I just find the position where, for example, this is the second shot, and then I can just delete it to show you, and then I extend the first shot. You see that here we have the first shot here. So I'm going to mark it. I'm sorry, here. Just 1 second. I'm going to mark it so I know where I split, or I can split it now. So you can see that I'm going to move my playhead to another position here. So you see that here is the first shot. I act like this, and the second shot I act the same action. Okay. So that is the theory when you want to create tricks like this, zacking tricks or something like that, with only jump cut technique. Okay, here, so let's move it. Maybe sometimes you need to move frame by frame, because sometimes you want to stop when the motion when the motion blur appear on the shot like this. No, that is not frame by frame, so we need to go back frame by frame. You can hit here to move back frame by frame. I think this position, this one, at this frame, and this frame. Okay, so move forward one more frame, two more. Okay, this one, I think this one is perfect. So we just split it here, and then ripple delete. I'm sorry. Okay, ripple delete the part that we don't really need in the shot, and that's how we can create this trick or zacking trick by jump cut technique in Filmora 9. So I'm going to show you that my complete footage without cutting anything. I didn't cut anything at the end of this tutorial, so you know how to film yourself and how you act, and how you can direct your character how to act, so to create this trick easy, right? And some more things I want to mention in this tutorial here. For example, this trick when I want to put on my jacket, I also add a shake effect here at the position. At the position where I change my jacket, so but I need to duplicate on the shake effect, and then I reduce the position X and position Y because I'm not going to make it shake too much, so I'm just reduce it to this, so it's just one just something that you want to add to your video to make it more real too. So okay. And that is the only thing I do in this. At this one, also another shake, but it this time is sideway number two. And I also adjust the position X and position Y in this tutorial. And here's the whole timeline. Okay, of course I have some sound effect here, just through sound effect. It's just very basic. Okay, so that's how you can create zapping effect in Filmora 9 with just filming tip and editing tips. And now I will show you the footage where I shot. Maybe you can just download it. Let me see how much is the footage. If it is small, I can share it with you so you can practice yourself. Yeah, let's review it in my folder. Okay, just 525 megabytes. So I'm going to put the link to download this footage in the description below. It is on my Google Drive, so you can download it and create the same effect like me. And you can also show me and tag me on my social account. Okay, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy the tutorial. Bye.
Trick number one, duplicate things. Okay, I got an orange. I got two now. Nice, right? Whew, I got a book. But I don't like book. I want an iPad. Good. Nice. Okay. Oh no, I need a cell phone. Whoa. Okay. I got my cell phone now. Okay. While I'm wearing this, I need a jacket. It's too cold now. It doesn't work. Let's go to the software. I will show you how to edit. Okay, that is a filming part. So you have just seen the behind the scene, the first shot and the second shot. And now I will show you how to edit this video. Okay.